Today's Zwift tip is all about how to save the best looking images from your ride or run on Zwift. Now, this was a tip given away by Eric Min, the CEO, just the other day on Strava when somebody asked how he makes his images look so nice without all the heads up display. So this week I tested it out. So here's how to make this look like this and this look like this. There's no doubt about it, the clean images there without all the heads-up display information on screen look great. So the tip is, it's all in the saving and the option has always been there. So for example here, I've just done a short ride. We'll end this, so we'll go menu, end ride. And we have all our stats and things on screen here. We click OK, here's where the magic is. Now, you get an option to upload five images, if you've taken five images throughout the ride. And the images that are uploaded are the ones with the tick called added. So you can see the tick there. And to take away the heads up display, click the little green square and away they go. Every time you take a screenshot on Zwift, your Zwift machine will take two screenshots, one with all the heads up display and one without. So that's how we choose to upload the photos without. Now I've got three of five selected here, so I can click on that and add that, myself and Veronica riding along. Another one here from far away, and that's five of five. Now to choose the highlight image over on Strava, we need to click the star on one of these. So let's click right here. That's a nice one right there. And to cover it again, if I click on the green icon there, it shows all the stats. If I click off, it's a clean image. I hit save and exit. That goes up to Strava with no heads up display information. And those images look a lot better. Now the same goes for iOS as well. So here's Veronica's session here. I hit menu, we hit end ride, we hit okay. And it's all about the touch screen. So we've got the added ones there. We can click on or off to turn those on or off, and we can add a few other pictures there. So we've got only five photos taken, and we'll upload that one there without all the heads up display as Von's highlight picture. We hit save and done deal. They're the images that will show up now over on Strava and also within the companion app or the web dashboard that's been updated recently on Zwift. So there we are, today's Zwift tip. Thanks to Eric Min, the CEO. That's how to get nice, clean looking images from your Zwift rides or your runs. Thanks for watching. Oh, and by the way, remember to hit subscribe if you're not subscribed already. It really helps out.